Then may every man act as he is fully persuaded in his own mind. I advise you, secondly, be not in haste to increase your number, and in adding thereto, regard not wealth, rank, or any outward circumstance. Only regard the qualifications above described. Inquire diligently whether the person proposed be of an unblameable carriage, and whether he be a man of faith, courage, patience, steadiness, whether he be a lover of God and man. If so, he will add to your strength as well as number. If not, you will lose by him more than you gain, for you will displease God. And be not afraid to purge out from among you any who do not answer the preceding character. By thus lessening your number, you will increase your strength. You will be vessels meet for your master's use. I would, thirdly, advise you narrowly to observe from what motive you at any time act or speak. Beware that your intention be not stained with any regard either to profit or praise. Whatever you do, do it to the Lord, as the servants of Christ,